So my name is Alexander Gurf. I'm a software engineer at WhiteHat. I've been on my program for about 8 months now. I have always been intrigued and curious about technology all my life, since the early days when I was like 12 or 11 years old. I started really kind of diving into actually programming and discovered that I enjoy it and I love it. I love solving problems and programming. You basically do it every single day. I also like being quite creative and programming surprisingly has a lot of creativity to it. When thinking of how to solve a problem, you would go with your team and you'll sit down and discuss different ways and different strategies to solve that problem. I forget how old I am sometimes, and when you're working around people that are a lot older than you, you kind of just get into the groove, and they kind of forget as well that you're the youngest there. In a way, it's quite special to be the youngest in a company like this, and it's great for me because I'm basically a sponge and I can absorb everything. The coaching and the kind of program that you're on, that's something that is very well thought out, and I'm learning a lot throughout my apprenticeship. The second is probably the social side. I'm having a lot of fun connecting with new people, making new friends, and kind of building that network of people that I'm with. It's that similar experience to college where you're in this new environment and you're making new friends. And thirdly, it's joining amazing companies like WhiteHat and working with them and being in that industry that you want to be in.